Guys, I know my eyebrows look bad, but I'm gonna fix it. Look. Watch. Take some concealer and blend it out. You know, your baby boy, the same as sons and daughters. Did you know, your baby boy? This one is not. Letter. Rude. I'm gonna play my eyelash. Mindy, can you give me some hot water?
How?
Just give me some hot water with soap in it.
You want me to carry it in my hands?
No, no, a bowl. Can you get a little bowl, please? Like a normal sink bowl.
How hot does the water need to be?
It needs to be hot with a little bit of soap. We'll clean them up.
Okay. See, Julie, I think if you're gonna clean them, you can't immediately put them on your face.
Yeah, I know. I'm not going to.
I think you need to wait.
They need to be clean. They're nasty.
Okay, well, don't expect to put them on within, like, the next 30 minutes or so.
Guys.
So, there you go. Just put on some mascara. Call it a day. I'll go put this in some hot water. Great.
With a lot of soap, please.
And you love me. Tell me I'm great.
You're great, and I love you.
Thank you.
She gets on my nerves, but I still love her. Oh, I forgot to put on my contour stuff. I think I'm just not gonna really. I'm put on blush. You guys, I know you're gonna be leaving comments saying, stop singing. I know I can't sing, okay? I just do it for fun. They're sad fire starting in my heart. Reaching the fever pits, be bringing me out the door. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Moses, you shut me up as I am at the door. I could have had it all, rolling in the deep. Could have had it there. Oh, shoot. Also known as a bastard. Also sits on his broadcast. I don't want your number, no. Guys, when it comes to my videos, I don't mean it. You guys know I'm just joking. Oh, and if I'm in a tank top, I'm sorry, you know, my AC isn't working in my house. And it's like, I think 1,000 degrees in this house. I don't know, it's hot. I'm hot. My AC is broken. My parents are trying to get it fixed. It's just way too hot. It's too hot. And I know you guys have been asking me to make videos. It's just, I get really hot and sweaty and stuff like that. The actual reason why I haven't been making videos is because prom's next week. Guys, my sister started freaking out last night when I showed them on the when I showed her the paper, and then she showed my mom, which I was gonna surprise my mom, but no, one wild eyelashes, guys. I don't recommend them because I use them, but I don't recommend them because you know how normal eyelashes are supposed to curve like this? It's just a straight line. It's supposed to curve. I don't recommend them. You may need some help putting them on, you know, because I've tried those. I'm constantly trying them. Yeah. Oh, another tip. If you have a really long dress, just wear shoes. They can't see your feet. So what? I don't get it. Like, why do you need to buy heels whenever you could just wear normal shoes? They're not gonna see them. I mean, just wear normal shoes. My dress is so freaking long. Anyway, that concludes the makeup today. Prom. Bye, guys.